What up, people?
Yep, we're gonna unload some weed. Not the weed you smoke, the other weed. And looks like we gotta pull forward a bit.
Let's pull forward.
Wheat, wheat. Get my magic tool over here. We got a green light. Red, green, red, and then green. I'm gonna lift this axle up. Rear axle's going up. We're gonna dump this guy first. There you go.
Almost empty.
Take room. Nice. And a back.
That's it.
And
we are
empty. Don't be fooled, it's not always that easy. Only grain product is unloading easy. But like DDG, I had a previous video, it's not that freaking easy to unload. So now we're gonna go get a load of salt. We're done. I just gotta sweep that mess up after myself. And that's it. It's actually a very nice facility here.
Whoa.
second.
The grains usually don't pay the best, but what I mean by grains, like corn, bean, wheat, they don't pay the best, but they very fast loading, usually very fast unloading. But they don't pay the best. That's it. That's all it took. 5 minutes to get unloaded. Thanks for watching.